This is gonna be fun. Tell me a fact that you learned recently, and for whatever reason you kinda wish was not a fact. I'll go first. This is the agave plant, a unique and relatively aesthetically pleasing plant found in arid and semi-arid regions of the United States. A fun fact about it is that blue agave specifically is used to make tequila. 100% agave. Now, while it's fine to drink in tequila form, that's where the fun stops. Because recently, while helping out with some yard work, I moved a blue agave plant from the backyard to the front yard and found out the entire plant is toxic. This is 3 days later, and when it happened, I had some of the sap in my arm and it felt like stinging nettles that would not go away. And a day later, it looked like this. My skin was bubbly, itchy, and irritated, and after doing some research, that was the least of what could happen. For example, if you accidentally eat some, you could suffer liver and kidney damage and even death. And one time, a Chinese vlogger accidentally ate some and had me rushed to the hospital to have her stomach pumped. But on the bright side, you could use the sap to poison your arrows. Take that as you will.